Thomas van der Plaat, a decathlonist from Belgium, claimed gold medalist at 2013 and 2015 Summer Universiade, overcoming cancer in 2014. Although he's already finished his studies, he's back at the 29th Summer Universiade to be awarded the best male athlete.
The University Games is a massive event, so to be chosen as the best male athlete is obviously a big, big honor. And I feel like the University Games has had quite an impact on my life as an athlete. Especially the one in Guangzhou, which had a very symbolic meaning for me. So I'm very honored and I'm just grateful to be able to visit here as well, because I'm not competing anymore. So it's fun to be invited here. So I attended two University Games. I was normally supposed to go to 2011 as well. So that was going to be three, but I had to cancel because I qualified for the World Champs that year. But I've done two and I won both of them. So it's been great, a great experience for me. Both because they have been so much fun. They've been the best memories I've had of sports events in my life. So I'm very grateful for that. And, you know, they'll always have a special place in my heart. It's a bit weird. I've never been to an event where I'm just as a tourist kind of and not competing. So it's kind of strange because you miss the focus that you usually have when attending such a big event. So now I'm kind of wandering around aimlessly, because usually I'd have the focus to just like stay relaxed and compete. But it's been fun. So I studied computer science. I think it's important because I don't think there's a divide between mind and body, and I think both sports and education is a great way to discover yourself. And I think it's through self-discovery that you learn how to handle the world. And if you can do both, I think they're just great opportunities to really like settle yourself into life and just kind of get momentum going for, you know, winning other challenges in your life that are not sports or education related. For the future, I hope to first continue my career. Obviously, maybe get some more medals or do some nice results, and then going into the future, I don't know, keep inspiring people, keep doing what I do, and to keep having fun. I think that's the number one. The next Olympics, I think that's going to be a very big one for me. Seeing where I've come from, I've been a long road, and I think the next Olympics will be kind of the highlight of my career. So I'm already very motivated, and I'll do all the work I can to be at my best.